All right, here's another ego thing. As I'm listening to Abraham Hicks talk, it's easy to get overexcited about thinking how I can focus my attention on that thing that I want. That's ego also, an emotion attached to that, overexcitement, instead of just a nice, relaxed, well, I don't have to follow every word that Abraham's saying on the video, because at a higher vibrational level, I'm soaking up everything she's saying anyway. It's going to my ears and it's registering deep within my heart in the subconscious. I don't have to consciously follow every word she's saying. And besides just a video, I can rewind it. And not only that, I can save it and play it over and over. No use getting myself overexcited, and you know, because that's just tension. That's resistance. That's a form of resistance. Tension is a form of resistance. It's okay. So I'm gonna label this one video called "The Attachment of." Overexcitement is attachment of the ego also.